Welcome back. I don't know what we're gonna do now. To be honest, I don't care. I'm just gonna get some blood and then, I don't know, chill for a while. Because fuck Chinatown. If anybody actually does live in Chinatown, I'm sorry. Kind of.
Kind of.
Yeah, yeah, sort of, kind of. Can I get blood from you now where you're still a complete bitch?
Who's that?
The Asian blood doll.
Oh! I'm like, I don't know that person.
I don't think any of these options are going to work. I just read body massage for dummies, will it be my dummy? No, that's not gonna work.
More like yes.
I don't think that's gonna work either. Sometimes I pretend I'm a vampire and I bite people, wanna play.
Ooh, kinky.
That's just weird as hell. Sorry, I thought you were someone else. Yeah, that's not gonna lead anywhere.
Do three.
Yeah, I thought so.
Sounds kinky. Do.
Nope.
No.
Aww. Fuck you, though. I'm not that bad on blood.
Patchwork in.
Hey, the game crashed.
I stuck in a door, and it was opening.
Yeah, I've been there a couple times. Anyways, I fixed the crash thing. Well, fix it. It's not really gonna happen, because I can't fix it. But,
fix it.
Shut up. Told you before, I'm not English. This is my second language.
It's adorable!
I took German as a third language, and I don't know German at all anymore. I quit, because fuck it. It was work, and I did not want to work, so I said no. I have to give Garrick. Oh yeah, I had to actually be on the phone, didn't I? Did I completely ignore that? I did. I said we were gonna do it after the video started, and I just like ran away. No, I did take the phone. I have absolutely no idea. I don't remember it all at all.
No, it was like 5 minutes ago.
Not even that. It was like 3 minutes ago. Short-term memory loss. Go for it.
Woo. Your map looks a lot better than mine.
Like that.
Mine looks like shit.
Yeah, well, I have up-rest the game. It's not supposed to run in this, actually, but... This game came out before widescreens even existed, so, hey. You have to hack it till it works. And that's one of the things I hate with my new screen. My old one could, like, automatically detect if it was not a widescreen game and changed it. This one, you can't do that at all, and it's really annoying. Because everything looks so fat if it's not in widescreen. What was I doing again? I was not going here, I was going to Hollywood. What the fuck am I doing?
Ah, I do miss looking at VVE. Aww.
Well, I have to go talk to Gary, and he's like pretty much the opposite of VVE.
But VVE, she's sexy.
Yeah, well, I think the problem is if I go there again, it's once again gonna play the copyrighted music, and then people won't be able to see it on their phones. Which I did receive comments on in that video.
Aww.
That's why I'm gonna fix it. Oh yeah, I thought that was... I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking, because I probably wasn't. I just worked like that. Oh yeah, Gary, now we don't have to take the long-ass way through the sewers, we can just take the shortcut. Through the very spooky graveyard.
Ew.
And by spooky, I mean I can't be scared anymore. It's quite sad when you think about it.
I still can.
Well, that's good. I really can't. I don't know why I've been so traumatized for my entire life by this shit that I can't react to it. The only thing I really react to anymore is this really, really loud noise that actually physically hurt. Otherwise, I can't really be scared.
Have you played Slender yet?
I have played Slender, and I don't see it. I really don't.
SCP Containment Breach?
Yeah, I played that too. No, it's...
What the fuck is wrong with you?
It's not scary just walking around a fucking forest. There's nothing scary about that. I fucking live right next to a goddamn forest. There's nothing scary about forests.
Forests are scary.
No, they're not.
Especially when you're my age, you think you're gonna get raped.
Well, I'm a man, so I don't have to worry about that. Well, I guess I could have to worry about that, but...
if there's a girl that's like, ooh, a man, I'm gonna rape him now.
Well, the problem is, I don't know if that would really be qualified as rape, but whatever.
Whoa.
I mean, I don't know the legal details. I'm not a fucking lawyer, and I would never try to be a lawyer. I am incredibly good at... I walked back, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
I honestly think that guys can't get raped, because in the end, they all like it.
Yeah, that's exactly what I mean. I mean... That's part of the problem, isn't it? Hey, freak! So you're still having your dinner party with dead people and rats.
Ooh, a fancy candle.
Find the payphone outside. So I actually had to call him from the fucking phone. What the hell am I doing here?
You had to run all the way back.
Damn, I gotta learn how to read. It's about fucking time. I've gone to 21 years. I should be able to learn how to read by now. You'd think. Nope. Still dumb as a 2-year-old. Secret door open. Someone did tell me how you could make it easier to like complete this graveyard quest, but I can't bother. The grenade launcher is cool now, but nah.
Grenade launcher? That's like pretty much overkill.
Yeah, I know. Still, I don't want it. I can hear creepy noises, but I can't say I'm that creeped out. As a matter of fact, I find it's kind of entertaining to walk through a graveyard. Then again, we don't really have any graveyards around. Well, we have one, but it's kind of small. I don't live in a big place. I don't need to live in a big place.
I live really, really close to a graveyard.
Oh, yes. Really nice. I hope the zombie... Well, okay, I shouldn't say I hope. But when the zombie apocalypse comes... Yeah.
Yeah, I'm mostly going to be the first one to die.
That's great.
Or I'll just kill myself and be like, I don't want to die. No,
I don't want to die. I don't know. I mean, The Walking Dead is cool and all. I think that's...
Yeah, but I mean, like, you have to eat flesh and you have to kill other people. I mean, like...
Being a zombie isn't that kind of fun, but hey.
When you're dead, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like it's you that's doing that. It's just like auto mode.
It's like the mad cow disease. When you get really, really hungry, you're really, really high.
Now let's do this. Call the goddamn number. Now he called me.
But you were right
out
of his place.
Now I have to go back. I also trade Giovanni views with the gossip. You both had an equal opportunity to take it a bit more initiative. Motherfucker! We're the guy if I want to watch the Giovanni die. I know what Giovanni are. The Incaran sarcophagus isn't the only. Tell me who the fucking sarcophagus is. Oh, I'll tell you. And if you're foolish enough to go. Shut up. Sounds like a dare. I accept it.
It's already been an hour.
Yeah, I know. And this is it's a good place to end. I mean, we've been tortured. Well, not really. Okay, we died a couple of times, but I wouldn't call it torture. Maybe I will visit. Maybe not, I'm hanging up. Fuck you, Gary. Double, you betraying piece of shit. Well, I guess I didn't really trust him to begin with, so it can't really be betrayal, but, you know. Catch my point. Why does he have to sell this information to somebody else, too? Feed attempt failed. That's because they didn't want to feed. How much money do I have? Still 512. See if we can get some toys. You know exactly what I mean by that. Yo. Give me a remedy. Something in large caliber, maybe. Grenades. Pull the pin for fun and profit. What does it cost? 21. I'll have one. Inventory is full. Well, I guess I won't have one then. Fuck you, game. 45 caliber, not 9mm. Can I get some for the fucking assault rifle? There we go. 2 to 3. I love guns.
Wee.
I only wish I could have an AK, because I do like that a lot more than an M16. And in the Vietnam War, I know the US Army did too. Seeing that most of them ditched their crappy M16s and took AKs as soon as they could. Because they don't jam. Piece of shit. You can drag a fucking AK through mud and it will still work just fine. Greatest gun in the world, they say, and I agree. Now, what can we do to end this video? I could get my computer skill up and talk to them, but I don't know if I should do that. It's my little sister's birthday today, so I technically shouldn't be wasting this much time on this. Let's get extra computer skill. I think I need 7 for it. And nothing else, we get 8. What can I do? Quest log, help. Downtown Heavy should go to the Giovanni Mansion. He even drew me a map. How? We talked over the phone. We need to get a book for the Giovanni Mansion. Well, that's still in the Giovanni Mansion, so hey. Yeah, I should. No, fuck, I should have stayed in the goddamn Malkavian place, because I need to talk to that bitch that wanted me to put cameras in that girl's house. That's a really weird sentence, by the way.
I know, and then there's like a llama.
Yeah, I don't know how the hell. Well, Photoshop, I guess, but. Or at least I hope it was Photoshop.
That'd be kind of like, you know, bestiality.
I kind of don't want to be a part of that. I'm a vampire, and I don't want to be in any part of that. Unarmed. Fuck, my unarmed skill is better than my ranged one. I should really be punching things, but I don't have health. Intimidation? I don't use intimidation. I always prefer seduction, because, I don't know, seems like a more peaceful alternative than getting shot in the face. Which it really, really is. Okay, time is like 1 minute left. Well, fuck it, I'm gonna quit it here. I got 4 videos to make, that's enough. And 1 video to remake, so. Fun things all around. Now I gotta work, thank you.
You're welcome.
Goodbye.
It's better than doing nothing.